this just started. The guy was talking. They're putting on a special show in here, and there's nobody in here to watch it. What a treat. I had no idea this is going on. This is probably a test run for the Canada Day events that are starting in a few days in Montreal. This is wider than my camera lens. This is amazing. What was that? Did you see that? Oh, it's not over. Anyway, there's a sign here. It's called Prisma. The colors of Montreal. And it looks like the place has gone back to normal. Did you see that? There's nobody here. Like the place is practically empty. I get to watch this fantastic show. Lucky thing I walked and came in when I did. The sign for the bathroom says the bathroom's out of order. And I'm not sure what this mall... Oh, this mall is called Palais de... I don't know. I guess in English it would be the, it's called Place des Arts, or right beside it. It's a big mall here. I'm sorry, I don't know the name of it. Yep, that was truly amazing. So, tell me things aren't beautiful in Montreal. There's a big event starting here on the 8th of the month, and it's going to run for 4 days, I think it is. And there's going to be a lot of stuff going on. There you go. Too bad the people are here, because I can go around in a circle as this fountain does its thing. Pretty neat video. I get to ride around in a big circle and there's nobody around here. I'll never get to do this in the daytime. Come on now. Making for a great video. Okay, wait, here we go. Full speed. Got you in my video. Come on, when the fountain goes up one more time and then I'll stop going around the circle. Isn't that a neat video? Yeah. Here it comes. Keep watching. As soon as it goes up, I'm gonna quit doing this. Come on, come on, pop. There it goes. It should go any second. Maybe it stopped. It looks like it might have stopped. You would think it wouldn't stop yet. So, here we go. no security or anybody bothering me. There's nobody in here. And whatever that sign says.